Welcome back. The first batch of 2008 No Goa concluded on Monday. Total 12 youths participated in this program from various countries. Let's find out how they felt.
I feel like I've discovered myself. I have a new identity, and that's being a Goan overseas. I've also found out that there's a lot of opportunities for Goa, which I didn't know before. Opportunities in industry, opportunities for the people, for the culture. And I think that one of the ongoing things we definitely need to make sure we do is develop a vision for Goa. What is our vision? What are we going to do for the industry? How are we going to make sure that the corporations, industry that comes in is going to uphold the social responsibility to the people, to the environment, to the beauty of Goa?
Chief Minister Digambar Kamath congratulated Eduardo Falero for organizing such programs.
Mr. Eduardo Falero has taken a very good decision of organizing such type of interchanging programs where we can bring in the youngsters to the state of Goa. They also try to find out exactly what is Goa, how Goa works, how the people of Goa behave, and they can also understand where their roots belong. I think this is a good opportunity for all of you.
They went to Old Goa, they went to Pillar Seminary, they went to Shantadurga, they went to Mangeshi Temple, they went to Safa Masjid. And not only they visited those temples, masjids and churches, the religious leaders there explained about a particular religion. And they came to know that if you know about other men's religion, then you really feel that the religions are basically the same thing. It's about just one God. If you don't know, then you think that the others are really very different people from you.
This is the first year in which the program is being held and it will be an annual feature. 12 participants will leave to Delhi on Wednesday. Our reporter from Panji, Manoj Arulkar.
Armed Forces Flag Day was celebrated on Sunday, 7 December at Raj Bhavan. This day is celebrated in remembrance of soldiers who sacrificed their life for our nation.
Governor Dr. S.S. Sidhu, Speaker of Goa Assembly Pratap Singh Rani, Special Secretary in Charge Anand Prakash, Health Minister Vishwajit Rani and other army officials were present for the function. Governor appealed to the general public to cooperate with the state forces.
Unless we are prepared to the worst, we cannot deal with the situation which may arise at any time. There can be enemies around us who may try to take undue advantage of our peaceful conditions of life. The law enforcing authorities and related security forces in the state have to be fully prepared to thwart any nefarious effort or attempt of anti-national elements. The people in general should also be vigilant and extend their full cooperation in the efforts of the law enforcing authorities.
Annual souvenir of Sainik Welfare Board was released on the occasion. Similarly, awards were given for the highest collection of armed forces flags. Our reporter from Panji, Sunny Narvekar.
Musical concert of Spirit of Goa was well received by Goans on Sunday night. Huge crowd turned up for the musical show that was held to spread the message of peace.
Thank you.
Let's look at the headlines once again. Two minor girls go missing from Porvorim. GMC doctors stage token strike. Shirvoday residents ghair out Margao chairperson. And Spirit of Goa with peace. And with this, we come to an end of this newscast. Keep watching Prudent Media. Watch more news in our Konkani Bulletin. Semi-finals of Lok Sabha ends and draws. Subha Shirodkar felicitated. And Navo Somar begins at Bicholi.